Good morning. It is nice and cold. And we have to talk to the customer. All right, just talked to the homeowner. Told him what we were up to. And we are going to get started. So we're clearing, kind of expanding his yard in a way. Straight ahead of us, all that junk right up to those pines is his. So we're gonna start on this side and start working our way to the left. And we're gonna go right around behind that shed and right around the house to the garage. Stack everything up, and then tomorrow, if the weather cooperates, we're gonna burn. So we'll get after it. I was thinking cut to the right of the bucket and I'll keep bringing it out. making pretty good progress. I don't want to jinx it, but we've already worked our way all the way from down there up here. Kind of want to start a burn, but talk to the customer and figure out if he's okay with that. Could bring the forestry head in and just mulch it all. I haven't decided what I want to do. Done on this end. I cut a bunch of this junk. Then we gotta cut that big pine over there. Down a bunch of popple over here next to the garage. Not a whole lot left to cut.